Hi guys, it's Rosie with Offleash Canine Philly. So today we have Rackz. He's an 8-month-old American bully that just came in for his 2-week foreign infant program. So parents are bringing him in because he's got some like standard puppy issues. He's really nippy and gets overly excited around new people coming over, around their cats, and when they're playing, he just gets too excited. They want to be able to kind of keep him under control in these types of situations, as well as not walking well on the leash. They say that he doesn't really want to go for a walk, and then on the way back, when he sees the house, he starts pulling really hard towards the house. He also gets easily distracted by dogs in close proximity. So they just want to be able to enjoy a walk with him rather than it being kind of a fight. So let's see what he knows. Rackz, come. Good job, buddy. Sit. All right, sit. Good, sit. Down. Rackz. Good. Place. Rackz, place. Place. They say he knows bed, so I'm going to try that. Bed. Bed. Rackz, bed. Okay. Rackz, heel. Good. Heel. Heel. Okay. So it doesn't look like he knows how to heel, but does have some basic obedience. It just needs a little bit more reinforcement. So come back in 2 weeks and let's see how he does. Right, bud? Hi. Yes, good boy.
The dream.